How dark it got. Have you a light source?
Near our journey's end, the final station of our long struggle.
It shows itself.
Come.
Don't imagine it.
Find the edge, Master.
A fall here means certain death.
Goblin!
Watch your step.
Our kind is ever ready to fight by the grace of your guidance,
the dragon for certain.
Here's another path, Master.
Is our valor pit against the worms.
Very well.
I'm on my way.
Hobgoblin. It's a formidable foe.
Goblin!
Arisen.
Take my fire!
Monsters have made a shambles of this place. No. I fear the whole of the Vanguard has been slaughtered.
I feel it close by, Arisen. Stay ever ready as we advance. Are there no other survivors? More bodies. A worm must.
Snow Harpy! Don't let them drag you!
Strike it when it alights!
Fire! Let the king!
Strike! Let the Harpy see!
quickly!
Did it! A flying beast, Arisen!
Anytime. Dragon's roost.
Arisen! This way, sir!
The worm awaits beyond, sir. I should be proud to guide
you. Feel it close by, Arisen. Stay ever ready as we advance.
For fear of the beasts all around.
Arisen! This way, sir!
We cannot suffer the worm to work any further.
Our army is routed. 'Tis plain truth. Beyond that grand door, the dragon makes its roost.
Stay ever ready as we advance.
Silence!
now choose, flee or step forth. Take hold of what lies beyond. Claim mastery over the eternal ring.
Keep up. Wait, there. Hear ye, hear ye! The prophets have spoken, friends! The dragon's return is nigh! Join the honorable Duke's ranks and help us be rid of the fell beast! The day's come to lay down rod and reel and take up the sword!
It's the dragon!
Get to the boat!
For your lives, go!
Take the bar!
Oh,
You say it left a glowing scar?
Yes. The wound has closed, and it seems the worst has passed, but his heart lies silent.
If you would face me...
You are sure of this?
Yes.
Ill magic, the work of some curse. The whole world's already gone mad for fear of this dragon. Won't no good come of this. I must go see to the others, Kina. Tell me if aught changes here.
All right.
Bed. I wish you would not strain yourself so. I am worried for you, Cuz.
I'd craft dressings for the wounded, had I the makings. If only I'd known.
Cuz, I need a favor. Can you fetch the flowers I need from outside the village? I need more of the one you see there. And one other sort besides. The more you can find, the better.
The end of me.
The wounded need medicine, cousin. Pray bring the flowers for the compound quick as you can. The mixture calls for two types of flowers. Speak to the others for more word on that. I ask you this favor because I trust you, good Fisher. I know you'll not leave these people to suffer.
That man you were speaking with, he's of the Pawn Legion. They come from some unknown place, just appear without a warning. They're a strange lot. Not human, quite. They look the part, sure enough, but they lack the will, the spark, what drives us. They have no capacity to feel nor act alone, so they live as sellswords. Myrmidons, they're called. There's an encampment west of the village where men gather to face the dragon. I'd wager a fair number of his kind will be there as well. Why don't you take him? Might be you learn aught of why he came to you in the first place.
Before leaving, visit the store to make sure you've ample supplies.
We'll not find Sunbright except by day.
It seems the dragon left many injured in its wake. The sea appears calm, at least.
Seems a fine spot to harvest materials.